Kitties, this is 16. I'm sitting here with, oh my god, I can't believe it. Harvey Stevens, he played Damien Thorn in the original Omen, sir. It is an honor and a privilege to meet you.
I didn't know I was going to get such a good introduction.
Oh, it's...
I'm impressed.
You're on a... That movie's just on a whole new level, so, you know? Creepy as hell growing up watching that movie. I hate to ask you, because I'm sure everyone does, but your experience on the set, you know, it was a very young age that you did this.
Yes.
Do you like have any recollection of like the set and stuff? Or?
Not so much the set. I mean, it's something everyone's always spoken about. So when I was young, growing up, people talked about it. So it's kind of ingrained. And obviously watching the film, you know, brings back a lot of memories. But the actual day-to-day acting or how the set works and that, no, I'm not too sure. I can't remember
of course. I wouldn't expect it, you know. Like it's like when I interviewed Miko Hughes from Pet Cemetery,
right,
asking him, he was even younger than you when you did that. So how old were you exactly when you were filming the
Omen? I was 5 and I was almost 6 when it got released, but the actual filming I was
5 years old?
Yeah, 4/5, I think it was a few months. And then in 76 it was nominated for a few awards, that's how I remember.
Oh, okay. Were you ever approached to reprise the role as Damien in any of the sequels?
Well, I'm too young, because I think if it was such a, you know, a quick thing, they wanted to do Damien at secondary school, going into the military or something. I just wasn't old enough, so I didn't even get a look in for that. That was just too far ahead.
Any upcoming projects you're working on right now?
Still hopes for jet skates.
Oh yeah.
Venom design.
That's very cool.
That's why they're customizing that sort of thing. So I'm not really in this field.
Ah, all right. That's cool. Now I see they said this is like your second in the U.S.
Yes.
Real. Where was the first?
First was in Texas. It's Frightmare or something. I can't remember. Really.
Texas Fear Fest.
Fear Fest. In okay. The bar ran it was really nice. That was a good weekend. Really good weekend. And this one.
That's cool. Do you look forward to doing this again?
Yeah, I've got a few lined up. One in November, which I think I'll do. Horrorhound. Yeah, I think I'm going to go and do that. And they've been talking about doing one at the end of October, but I'm not sure yet. It's a lot back and forth.
Of course. Well, I know there's legions and legions of fans that would definitely love to meet you. Definitely speaking to one of them right now. I really appreciate your time. Thank you so much. This is 6 from Damn Society, MonsterMania, with the OG of the Devil Children, Damien Thorn, and Harvey Stevens. Thank you.